Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. This is Technic. Let's see. So when we left off, I was saying something about making a condenser. Yay! I'm a lot of breath, I was just running. Alright guys, so let's see, first thing, we'll definitely need a chest. Did I leave my diamonds? Oops. Yes. There we go. There. So there we go. One alchemical chest, and then we just add in the obsidian, quiet, oops, there we go, one energy condenser. Now all this has EMC, not much, but still, you have EMC? There we go. One diamond there. And then all of our worthless junk. And then a couple. One with that. And that. And that. Okay, that's what I thought. No. Alright. So, we want to throw all of this back and do that again. There we go. All good. So. Looks to me it's time to get moving on. So this is going to be our home, apparently, because I set down the condenser and started condensing stuff. So this is now going to be our home. So. Perfect. Whoa. You got lag. This is extraordinarily dangerous to be using. Alright guys, so we've got this set up. Now we just need some flint. Where should we find it? Let's get moving along till we find this whole area. Ah, perfect. We're gonna show it. There we go. Oop, nothing put, yep. Alright. Alright guys, so just remember, I get the point yard. That means we gotta go mining. Hooray, we get to go mining. Copper is definitely not armor. Ooh, there I am. It's kind of nice to see. I cannot remember. Okay, so I cannot remember if the MC problem with this has been fixed yet. Guys, I'll be right back. Alright, so hey guys, we got the iron, so now we're gonna smelt it. 5 bits, nice. Oh, we have no coal. Alright, looks like we're gonna take a little adventure over here. Only 2 pieces, and it appears to be getting a wee bit dark. There we go. And there. Now we wait. Alright guys, what's up? We got some iron again. And again I say when I mean now. I need to do that now. There we go, flint and steel. That's what we needed. And ignite. Let's start storing items. Let's see. Unimportant stuff. We need a steak. That's unimportant. We'll actually have a decent EMC value. Unimportant. Not important. Nope. Not important. Not important. Okay. We are going to take one stack with us. One stack of that. Things with us in case something goes wrong us in the Nether, and then everything else is just throw all this in here. We don't need the hoe, we don't need the shovel, none of that's going to be necessary in the Nether. Don't want to risk losing anything of real importance, so there. Well, actually, hold on. I'm gonna make me some diamonds before we go. Done. Isn't there good enough to make one diamond? Something like that. There you go. I'm gonna keep one bit of iron to condense. I don't know why. But one of those, I know, whatever. One condensable bit of iron. Okay, let's see the meat. And there we go, nice and chill. We've eaten a nice share. And, just curious. No, I'm curious. Okay. You can hatch a nice little fish farm thing like this. Just, you'll have like a little fish tank. Why not? Alright guys, so to the Nether we go. Okay, I didn't remember if I could lock it, but building terrain, heading into the Nether. Na 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 na. Oh, so sad. So, what do we want from the Nether? Let's see, we're gonna need glowstone. What else do we need? I'm not gonna mess up items, I just wanna take a quick look. Oh yeah, that's right. Man. Let's start taking a look into possible items that we can get. I'll be right back with you guys. Alright guys, I'm back. So, yeah. We're just here to get, glowstone.
Yep. Ah.
Oh, I'm curious now. Nether holes. That only gives me love. More creatures. More creatures. Alright guys, so. Hey guys, what's up? I found this Nether code right here, Nether code. It's mighty dark. Oh good, it does come out in the Nether forest. No! Oh god, that scared me a lot. It was a... No! Why lag Nether? Why Nether lag? Oh, that's right. Or it can blow up on you. I did a little money. And I just... Ow. Man, I can't believe I totally forgot that. It's so bad about Nether. Well, let us grab some glowstone. Which is if it stops lagging. Well, with Nether coal, you get twice as much. 16 coal right there.